a goddamn overdrive. Give it to me. Give it to me. There it is. Fucking assumed you were at work. I was like, oh great, everyone's gone.
Oh, where's my car? I was like, how did you not assume from my car being here? Someone took my car.
I don't know, I fucking drove here. I wasn't looking at which cars were here.
Oh, my car's not here anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, I'll turn off the damn overdrive. Sorry.
No, it's fine.
I did not mean to wake you.
No, it's okay.
This is just really important for self-discovery and stuff.
Yeah, no, you're good. That's why I don't really care. Plus, it's like 8 p.m. Like, what fucking old-ass lady is sleeping?
Yeah. Well, I don't really care about that shit.
Yeah. Yeah, you're fine. I was just rudely awakened and was there for a while. But I don't really feel that bad anymore, so I can't really be angry. But I was, like, throwing things at you, and I'm like, please stop.
It's missing two. It's missing the top two.
Because I was like, I swear I looked at it the other day because I had a friend over who's replacing the car. And I looked at it and I was like, oh, there was no string. I have to find my pants.
Thank you.
see what I can.